Jinjay Shigahaurize, let's talk about Chinese literature. Literary genre can be considered as the cultural reflection of certain historical stage. The evolution of literary genres is really based on historical stage. The evolution of literary genres is really based on the rise and fall dynasties. China's Pekin prose, Tang poetry, Song Qi Song poems, and so on, all have their unique characteristics. In the Pre-Qin period, prose was prevailing. During that time, writings were characterized by the profuse expression of true feelings and the flexibility of the formats and patterns. It facilitated needs to record the different ideas and thoughts of different schools. Therefore, it is no surprise that essay and writings tinge with strong political colors, such as Analect of Confucius, Mozi, Mencius, are all presented in this style. In the Han Dynasty, prose was further developed. Essay combining prose writing and rhymes became more popular and a new format, Fu, emerged and developed into the mainstream format of literature. The Tang Dynasty is one of the most prosperous as far as ancient Chinese culture is concerned. Poetry originated in the Pre-Qin period, became more popular in the Tang Dynasty. Known for its consciousness, magnificent words and phrasing, poetry has certain rhythms and rhymes that can better express one's thoughts and emotions. I have here the poem of Confucius, The Soldier. But before we proceed to the poem, let's talk about the author. What is Confucius known for? Confucius is known as the first teacher in the China who wanted to make education broadly available and who was instrumental in establishing the art of teaching as a vocation. He also established ethical, moral, and social standards that form as basic as way of life known as Confucianism. His historical teaching called Confucianism emphasized personal, governmental, morality, correctness of social relationship, justice, kindness, and sincerity. The purpose of the author is that the soldier is fight for their love and death, the love for the country, and also the love for their family and loved ones. Fighting for death from the war and they are fighting to get victories and bring back to their home.
The Soldier by Confucius. I climbed the barren mountain and my gaze swept far and wide for the red-lit eaves of my father's home, and I fancied that his sign. My son has gone for a soldier night and day. But my son is wise and may yet return when the drums have died away. I climbed the grass-grown mountain, and my gaze swept far and wide for the rosy lights of a little room where I taught my mother sign. My boy has gone for a soldier, he sleeps not day and night, but my boy is wise and may yet return. Thought and death lie far from sight. I climbed the topmost summit and gazed swept far and wide for the garden roof where my brother stood, and I fancied that his sign. My brother served as a soldier with his comrades night and day. But my brother is wise and may yet return, though the dead lie far away.
What are the themes of the poem? The themes is about the love and death. It is about of a brother of a soldier during wartime. This focus on what he believed and his family feels about his brother being one. What are the literary devices are used? Confucius used imagery, repetition, and rhymes, and these literary devices make the poem alive and express full emotion and relate the families with army members.
Thank you for watching.